So it looks like Spider-Man 3.1 could be getting a release date after all. Oh. Kirby, what are you doing? Oh, hey, Vic. Don't call me Vic. I hate that. Sorry. Vic! Vic, stop! Vic's Vapor Rub. What are you doing? I've been watching YouTube. Oh, cool. Looks like there's a major update about a possible Spider-Man 3.1. Yeah. But I hope that I don't wind up with those weirdos at Sony. Victor, please protect me and Mario and Pichu and everybody. Yes, because Sony don't know what they're doing. I want to stay at Nintendo no matter what. I know you do. Oh, hey, guess what? What? I found this robot here. Isn't that a robot from the wars? Yeah. I managed to put his head back on, but so far, nothing. So just leave him there. Anyway, so, what do you think about Sony? What do I think about Sony? Well, I do think that they could be a good company if they get their act straight. Damn right, brother. Why, what have you heard? Well, I heard that they were hacked by Koreans. Oh yeah, when the whole deal with the interview was coming out. Yeah. What happened with that movie anyway? Apparently it was deemed too sensitive for like the North Korean government, so that's why Sony got hacked. It was even funny. It was like back in, I don't know, 2014, 2015. Then why are you bringing it up now? Because it's still funny. Okay. Well. Just. Do one thing for me, Kirby. What? Don't mess with those Decepticons. They're scary. Why? An ape with a box of hand grenades is more trustworthy than those. Besides, this one's dead. Yeah, but you put its head back on. So there's a possibility he could come to life. Again. Everyone's left. Oh. Maybe except for Venom and Burf and Jorb. Who are Burf and Jorb? Oh, they have this comedy show called Flippity. You never heard of it? No. Oh, come on. I was hanging out with Tentafish in an episode. Who's Tentafish? I don't know, he looks like a Pokemon almost. Oh, I love Pokemon! Awkward. Moment. Don't do that again. I like Pokemon. Anyway, just put that robot away. It's scaring me. Oh, you're scared of a dead robot, huh? See about that? No, seriously, we will. Next video.